Hi, welcome to Greedy 3D. Well, today we're going to be making Judge Dredd, the classic 2000 AD character, and I'm going to do something a little bit special with his base, so stay tuned. So we managed to fit it onto the Elegoon Mars 2 Mono in three different build plate filling sessions, as you can see here, and I've rammed it on the build plate as much as I can, and they all printed off absolutely marvellously. The Elegoon Mars 2 Mono and the water washer were not letting us down. Thank you. There we go, Judge Dredd, all finished. Hope you enjoyed the process. Hope you like the end result, which we're about to see now. Now, the base in the last couple of shots that I've taken, I've used some epoxy resin to make some water effects. And my next video coming up really shortly will show you the process I took making that. So, again, hope you've enjoyed today. Please subscribe. Keep an eye out for the next video where I'm going to talk about the new base and how I made it. Thank you.